Hello everyone and welcome to Marg ERP video, in which our today's topic is how you can set graph in Marg ERP software. You can easily view the transaction details of sale and purchase through graph in Marg ERP software, for which firstly you have to delete the desktop image from the software. And for that, firstly you will come to the software and click on the exit bar given here. Then from here, click on delete image. After this, you have to check that there should not be any image in the My Screen folder of the software. If image is shown, then delete it. Then download the Marg Graph tool. You will go to the official website of Marg, that is www.margerp.com. Then click on Downloads tab given here. Then click on Download Graphic Tool tab given under Download Manuals and Flyers. After this, you will go to the Downloads in your system and from here, copy the downloaded graphic tool zip file. Then, at whichever location will be your Marg folder is, you will go there and paste the zip file. Then right click on the zip file and by clicking on Extract, here you will extract the file. Then double click on the extracted file. Then click on Next. Now two options will be shown to you in the window. Out of the both options, you will click on the circle given next to the Reinstall Office Web Components option and then click on Install. Then click on OK. Now restart the software. If any advertisement or video is shown to you on the dashboard of the software, then click on that. After that, you will once again restart the software. Now you can see that the graph has been displayed on the desktop of Marg ERP software. So friends, in this way you can set graph in the Marg software. Thanks for watching.